Okay, let's continue. I just got plastics and astronomy and a great artist. So what happened? Research agreement with Harold dropped. Nice. So what can I do here? Research lab. But 29 gold per turn is still gonna take me like 10 turns. I might as well build it. Okay, I'll hard build it. This is really painful, really slow, but I might as well do it. And the windmill, I could work another guy. 9 turns till it grows. Let me actually hold off and let it grow a little bit more. 7 turns, 8 turns. In that case, let me work it. It's not speeding it up very much. Hey, Harold. Okay, so then I might as well renew the thing with Harold.
He'll die.
Are you not in my era?
Nein.
Are you on my open borders? Oh man. Okay. Yeah, let's just do this. Okay, thanks, man. We'll do that. Great artist. It's gonna be a while before I get any building I can actually use with him, so let me just start the Golden Age. I need to get happy. So, okay, Pedro, can I buy whatever you have?
Olá.
I think a city-state wanted this. Oh, hold on.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio.
Oh, he will want order, though. So I'm not voting for that. Embargo Zulus.
Deveremos prosperar.
He'll give me a lot to embargo them. Oh, but I don't want them embargo. They're actually giving me a lot of science. So I don't want anything you want. What can I do then? Cocoa. Or it's better to go flat, but I really want to upgrade my stuff, so let me do that. Okay, so now I'm happy. And let me upgrade these guys. It's not too expensive. I think it's less than, oh, it's 120. That's not that great. But this is now a legit infantry. So very much worth it. And my score will go even higher. So is that 113k soldiers? Let's see what happens this turn. That's, yeah, 115. So let's see. Oh, I have a musket. That's gonna be a lot of gold upgrading him. Maybe I'll just kind of keep him there.
Através do comércio.
And if I do need him, I can upgrade him once the war starts. It's kind of like getting a cheap unit, but these pikemen, I don't even really want to upgrade them to lancers. It takes a while before they become relevant once they get to like gunships. A shotgun went Prora. Yeah, that's a great wonder actually. He got it pretty quickly. He's already at flight then. How far away am I? I'm only 5 turns away if I went for it. Okay, and I'm picking up all these garbage techs right now. Like that one. But, okay, another one. And this doesn't have anything I want yet. It doesn't have the observatory. Oh, I need to build an observatory and a research lab. And then I guess I'll finish the rest. Yeah, that's not great. But maybe I should save the scientists. It's getting to the point where it might be, yeah, I could maybe work one more. No, I'm gonna save him. Alright, go to sleep. I'll save him and I'll pop him later. And oh, he has flight for a while if he built Fora, and he has great war bombers. That's interesting. Okay. What do I want to do with these workers? I don't want to do anything anymore. If I automate though, they do such stupid stuff. I could build a fort actually. Yeah, I could do that. I could put my infantry up in forts over here. Okay, let's continue. Next turn. 6 turns to the observatory, that's not too bad. 8 turns, so in about 8 turns I'm going to have much, much better science than what I have now. Sorry. Yeah, about 133. I'm almost catching up to the average. And I'm back on top in literacy from going fifth to first, but that was because of these research agreements popping. And I had another one I needed, right? I had three. No, I only have three. Yeah. Biology, five turns. Okay, another great writer. This one I will actually create great work.
Learn from me.
Here's production. I need the research lab. And then I can do whatever I want after that. Alright. Let me switch the market to a factory specialist. And okay, I don't want to work that. Four turns? Is it seven turns? Six turns? Yeah, I do want to work that then. I still have a lot of food tiles to work. Actually, I'm not working. Let me work the ones. Like, let me get rid of this one and go here. And leave that. Does Delhi need another four? Oh no, I'm not working them all here either. So I'm working all these science slots. Seven turns? Okay, I can still get this one. Okay, I lost a turn, but one turn versus... it's still gonna be one turn. Alright, I'll keep it here. Okay, fortify. I'll go in the forest. Could go on the sheep, but I really feel like I'll be just surrounded once they actually attack, if they attack. And how is Pedro's culture looking? Wow, Brazil, 108 overall. I'm in a revolutionary wave. Okay, Brazil rising slowly against Polynesia. Polynesians are the only hope, but these are already familiar. He is tough. Yeah. Plus 160 tourism. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about this. And by something about this, I mean I need to go kill him. It's getting culture from all these Brazil wood camps. Great musician. Oh, crap. What am I gonna do with you? I don't have any opera houses. I'll just go here for now. Alright, next turn. Go for it, please. It is disappointing that you're not just declaring war on your own.
He'll die.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
That's not that much. Okay, well, I have that in my back pocket. So I feel Denmark goes order. There goes the rest of my happiness, I think. Denmark, come on. My science is still pretty bad. 413. But this is going to change it big time. This will probably put me around, what, 500, 550? And the observatory and the other two. Not going to be great, but I have a small empire. It was kind of expected. Marco's order. Search agreement. So how much do I have here? Still 9 turns. Not that I'm going to declare war in 9 turns, but let me upgrade this one. And okay, I have this. Awesome. Oh, I got antiquity sites. Where else? Oh, there's one here that I can actually work. I need two archaeologists after this, and I need those pretty important that I get those up. Archaeologist. Garden, I need an opera house. I need... Statue of Liberty is maybe more important than most of that, but let me do this. Let me put... After the research lab, let's go with the archaeologists. And the stonework after, and then I'll go straight for the Statue of Liberty. We'll finish this next time. Thanks, guys.